it's flying. Loud appeal. Out, says the umpire.
And it's not out because he's thrown his bat. It's actually found the edge of the bat before Pollard loses control. So a critical wicket for Kugelhayn and the Zooks, because any more time at the crease with Pollard, they would have thrown their toys out of the cot, not just the bag, a bat. Pollard goes for 42 off just 21 balls. It's 160 for four.